Dr. Mangudya, as the Reserve Bank of Zimbabwe Governor, you've come up with this Zimbabwe foreign currency auction system, which is going to start tomorrow. People out there may be interested to know what exactly is this new system.
Thank you very much. Very simple. An auction is a public sale and the purchase of foreign currency. In this case, what it means is that people, firms, and any other entity that might so wish to participate in the auction, they will bring their bids through their bankers, and then they are received at the Reserve Bank, where we then do the allotments depending on the rates of exchange that the entities are bringing to the bank.
How can this new foreign exchange rate can be determined from this foreign exchange auction system?
As you are aware, Tendai, is that in the market, there is a wide range of exchange rates. Some are charging 25%, others are quoting 45%, others 60%, others 70%, and then the other one, the outliers, around 100%, as you are aware. Now, in given that situation, the best way forward is to request the market to talk to us. So want the market to speak to us about the rate, and then they will come with their bids, with their quote, the exchange rate, and then on the, depending on their rates, we then allot the foreign exchange, starting the highest bid, going downwards, just like in an auction.
Do you think you have enough foreign currency to kickstart and drive this new initiative?
All things being equal, the foreign currency were able to harness the foreign from the, from within, from exports, surrender requirements, from the diaspora remittances, from the gold producers and gold producers. When that money comes into the economy, it should be circulated. So yes, in the short term, we've bought the funds that we've organized from lines of credit, now from surrender requirements, and these are the funds that I'm talking about, these are going to have, which are going to be able to harness and mobilize.
How best do you think this new foreign auction system will kill this cancer that has been causing a lot of havoc in the economy?
So in this case, the auction system, as far as we are concerned, is the best system given the current economic circumstances in Zimbabwe. And we're going to make this auction system super transparent. We're up and running, want to go. We're waiting for tomorrow, so that end of the day, by mid-morning or by 9, we'll close the auction. By 4:30, we'll know exactly the number of bids received, the average rate, that market rate that we're going to be used by this country, and we also know the sectors that would have applied.